I'm 30 miles off the coast of Tanzania in the Zanzibar archipelago, exploring surf with the trailblazers of wave riding here, and up at sunrise, right on the high tide, ready to wash off the jet lag.